All right, we got a run of time at 23.539, but we're going to have